500 on QNH 1021.
Information, it's Charlie Foxtrot, Papa Sierra Hotel.
Gloster Hotel,
Distance, please. Please, Sierra Hotel. We're looking to start up soon. We're on the ground here at Duxford, and we'll be taxiing and holding just in front of the tower to pick up our parachutists, and then we'll carry on for our departure time.
Hotel, roger. Runway 24, QNH is 1020. Call me when you're ready for taxi, please.
Zero, Charlie Sierra Hotel, thanks.
Lysander, now the plane holding to the north. And the time is almost 3:13 p.m. now. Air show started at 1 p.m.
Thank you.
Duxford, ready for taxi.
Bristol Blenheim's coming into land. That's what we see in a second. There it is. Switch to see the Bristol Blenheim landing. That's 45 turns. See, there's got to be a dip there, it disappears. Almost 3:20 p.m. Air show started at 1 o'clock, and I think it's supposed to come to about 5:30. Lysander coming into land. The next plane to display is behind me over my shoulder. Got to try and keep an eye on it, see if he's going to come in and start.
Charlie Sierra Hotel, got to display now.
That's 74 times zoom. Lysander down, and next plane is coming in from behind me. Okay. Oh, just as strong as a civilian plane flying over. I'm surprised, it looks like a Ryanair. Time is 3:21 p.m.
Visual, you will hit landing strip now, so there you go, Rick.
our departure time.
Roger, departing from the grass runway.
We'll depart from the grass runway.
Roger, hold short, you can turn right and hold short of the grass runway.
That's right, we'll be parking off on the pavement runway, please.
Okay, yeah, we'll probably need to provide a few updates to the end of the hard runway.
Saying Zoom because it's a new camcorder. I want to see what the quality comes out when I'm looking on a big screen at home. At the moment, when I'm viewing it on a 3-inch screen on the camcorder, it looks good, but once I get home, I want to see if it's pixelated or not, so that's why I keep saying the magnification on some of my videos. Flying right over the top of Duxford at almost 3:25 p.m. Right, I'm going to stop this. My plane is probably on its way back to land. 3:25 p.m.